What is up and what is happening, y'all? Now, I've already made this song, but I went ahead and put it in pattern song mode. So in pattern song mode, you take everything and record it to the pattern song and play it back, and it comes out to your song. What is happening, y'all? What's going on? Once again, I'm back on the Akai. Now, what I did was took some, let me see, took a preset and changed it around. That's one of the good things that I do like about a lot of these drum machines. You can always change the presets around, but let me go ahead and get into some mixing. Let me break this down just a little bit. Let me show y'all a little something. Check this out. I'm just gonna cut out the Akai. Now, with the Akai, you can have the bass go straight to a mixer. You know what I'm saying? And so that's what's going on. Now, some of y'all who got this so it can be MIDI'd into something, this is what you can do, and it don't take nothing else but just a little click of your mixer to bring the song back in. All right, y'all, that's gonna be it for now. Peace.